Okay, right now here is the update fish on March. A lot of show mills from Germany, Aqua House Gas. Over here it's Holokonara Kobu. New arrivals. Holokonara Itaweni. The Chromos, James Tooney, Solo, and Quintamilia Negera with the Islands. Over here is Holokonara Yellowhead. There's one over there. Synchronomus Ali White, Red Fin. Here is Otopernix Tetrastigma along with Little Bait Superhead. Showing nice green color already. Over here is some Gold Cup Latrinops. Here is lots of Champsichromis, Malawi trout. Here is huge Demichromis. They're all on sale. Big Gustatus for just 40. $35 off. Big old showman. It's my 3-inch postcutaneous. And then here it's my Chilo Tilapia Utilus along with Placidichromis Milomo and some Dibidichromis. These are all my hubs. On this tank I have my group of Holokonara Chilumba, came from Aqua House Gas. Some Copetochromos virginalis yellow crest, and along with Holokonara red flash, they're actually here. And this guy jumped on the other side. And the top one is my albino Eureka Red. There's some regular Eureka Red there. And some albino Red Peacock over here. Okay. Over here is my albino Taiwan reef. And the top one is my group of Eureka albino red. Four females, one male. Very stunning. On this side I have my group of blood dragon, two males, four females. On this side, my Olokanara lemon jake. This guy there. This tank is my albino peacock. No, albino blood dragon, sorry. The bottom one is my Milomo. 6-inch adult size. And here is my blood dragon group for sale again. Four females and one male. And the bottom one is the pair of Oscars, and behind it is the flame Oscars. I just lost the light here. They're all red tiger Oscars. And on this side is Aristochromis christiae. It's on sale as well. This side is Synchronomus electric blue, adult size, 5 to 6 inch. And here is Nimbicromis livingstoni, another predator hops. And the top one is another Synchronomus, medium size. And this side is Bocochromus, yellow rotisi. Side is my Olokanara Maleri Island. Here's another predator hops, Limbicromus venustus, medium size, and then the large size is this guy here. One of the whitetail jumped in, the female one, because these are my adult whitetail. And the bottom one is my sulfurhead Mylandi. Over here is my Dimasoni, along with Labyrinthromis Prolmat. Over here is all my German red. on this tank is my yellow parrots. Jack Dempsey. The top one is my group cell of Lawanda. One male, five female, for only $150. And here is my assorted Mabunas. This side is a bit of Cromus. Yellow lobs. Top one here is my Turkish discus. One female laying eggs over there. This is actually a pair. And this side is all my sunshine peacock, Benga. Bottom one is my flower horn. Along with most of the tropius. And this one here is my little bait super head. Breeding groups. One male, three females. The bottom one is my brown loach. Along with Rostratus. And this tank is my Kobu. I breed this one and my F1 Lawanda. I also breed this. This came from my basement. And Blue Neon. The top one is White Lips. This is all I have. I ordered 20 of them. And a little bit bigger. This year, Synchronomous Fry Rye, but here is Placidichromus Jala Reef, there are groups as well, over here it's Strawberry Blood Dragons. Albino, actually, albino blood dragons. And over here is strawberry blood dragons, firefish. This side is my Okanara saffron. Here is my blue cup, Platinops, gold cup, along with Obi, Placidichromus Granulus, star sapphires. See how small one, he already have ladder speck. And my Turkish smaller one. The bottom one is F2 Lawanda. Over here is Copetto Chromus Virginalis Firecrest. And one blue neon jump in there. And this on these rocks is my OB peacocks. This rock is my alto composites. And over here is my Sinu Tilapia Frontosa Blue Pimbe. The top one is my wild caught Flipanera Malamela Undu. This side is wild caught Lawanda. I don't have much left. And the bottom one is wild caught Otolmo Tilapia Nasuta Gold Capilli and Cypricromus Micro Silvestre. And on this side is Leon Plaragus Orange Fin, Multipass Shadows and Bichardis, as well with Cylindricus. They're all also on sale. That's my Orange Fin, Multipass Shadows, Bichardis. On this rock, it's my Ophthalmo Tilapia Ventralis Orange Cup and Siapornix Poya Blue Cabago. And they're all over there. They're all hiding. That's my... Okay. And over here is my Blood Dragons. I have 50 of them and this all I got left. Here is my wild caught Helium Prologus, Six Pack Shatters, Snook One Day. And this is all I got left too. I have so much of them. And they still don't know to not get used to it. And over this side is my Cypricromus Jumbo Yellowhead wild caught along with Cypricromus Leptosoma Yellowtail and Blue Kitumba. Also I have few of Cynodontis Multifactatus. I have about 12 of them I think. And I also have Tropius Yellow Morango and Chimba Red. Top one over here is my azures. I don't know how much either. Not much now. And on this side is my Eureka. Here is just assorted black dragons. This one is a nice one. Here is just assorted peacocks. Babies. Here is my Safran hybrid. Start turning out very nice too. Here is my Oranda. Here is my Imperial shark. Gabbies. Flame tail group, one male, two females. On this side is my albino pleco and just regular plecos. They're all on sale. Flower horn. Here's the Pagus Malzanaya. Don't have much left. Peacocks. And some flower horn. And these are my betta fish. Humongous betta fish. Don't have much left as well. Order more. And all of this equipment, accessories, and the foods. All 20% off. And the glow tanks are also 50% off. I don't have much. Okay, everyone, see you guys later.